morning, my dear teacher and my dear friends. I'm going to deliver a story. The boy who cried wolf. Once there was a shepherd boy who took all his sheep up on the mountain to have some grass. He was sitting there, but he was very bored. One day he thought of playing a prank. He started shouting, "Wolf came! Wolf came! Please help! Wolf came!" Listening to this, all the farmers were walking under the hill came and running to help the boy. When they reached there, they saw there was no wolf. Everyone was very angry. But the boy, when he saw the farmers, he started laughing. Seeing this, all the farmers were very angry and they scolded the boy that if next time you play such prank, he will not come to help you. Again, the next day, the boy played the same prank again. He starts shouting, "Wolf came! Wolf came! Please help!" And all the farmers came out running to help the boy. When they reached the desert, there's no wolf again. Everyone was very angry and they left in anger. After a few days, the shepherd boy was with his old sheep up on the mountain again. And suddenly, really, a wolf came. And the wolf attacked all the sheep. The boy got very scared. He started climbing up a tree to save his life. And he called for help. "Wolf came! Wolf came! Please help! Wolf came!" But all the farmers did not trust him and did not come to help the boy. But the wolf attacked all his sheep and killed a few. After looking at all this, the boy realized, lying is a bad habit. If you lie, people will not trust you. The moral of the story is, no animal eats the lie, even if telling the truth. Thank you. I'm Kenoli.